As we have mentioned before, you can log in using your CADIO account from an unlimited number of smartphones, and they will be able to control the devices at the same time. But what if we want to hide some devices from any smartphone? Or for example, make some devices appear on specific smartphones? How to do that? In this case, we have to use the PIN codes. We can set a PIN code for every CADIO device. A long press on any device will open the device page, and from settings, we can enter a PIN code for this device. After saving, a message appears saying that the PIN code has been added to the PIN codes list, and the device has now disappeared from the other smartphones. If we check the PIN codes list, we can find that the PIN code is here, and that is why the device appears on this smartphone. If we remove the PIN code from the list, the device is gone. If we added the PIN code to the other smartphone, the device is now here. Back to the first smartphone, and after adding the PIN code, the device appears again. That is how it works. If a device has a PIN code, it will appear only on smartphones that have the PIN code in their PIN codes list. But what if we forgot the PIN code? We can remove all PIN codes from the configuration by holding the config button for 3 seconds, going to the configuration section, connecting the phone to the ESP Wi-Fi network, checking the Reset All PIN Codes checkbox. Then all the PIN codes will be removed for all the devices in this unit, and we will be able to control them normally again.